One, we have Eric. Two, Ryan Young. Three, Ryan Little. Four, Brandon. And five, Matt. That's our race for the B Main. And the top two drivers will be going to the A. All right, looks like everybody's ready. Looks like I have corner marshals. All right, drivers, you're all going to be going on the cone in less than five. Hey, we should be like the other class where you have to go back to the back of the pack now.
Yeah!
Yeah, baby. For future reference. All right, looks like drivers are ready. All right, we're all going to be going on the cone in less than five. Look, everybody waited there nice and patiently. I'm not used to seeing Eric's truck with blue on, but he had to borrow some warm paint. Right now, I got Eric in the lead, followed by Ryan Little, Brandon Bartle. Oh, no, Ryan Young, then Brandon Bartle. And again, the top two drivers going to the A Main. Up next is my stock buggy. You guys should be getting ready. Looks like Eric is taking off from the field. Eric is looking to put third place of lap down right now. But Eurotruck, anything can happen. You can always come back. Looks like Eric's trying to find a way around Ryan. He and it looks like he did it. Brandon Bartle still in second, the blue truck. Eric, the green and gold with the blue pinstripe up front, is your leader. It looks like Eric now has a lap on the field. He just got by Brandon. He's a man on a mission trying to get in with the fast group. Alright, it looks like Ryan Young's now back into two. Ryan Little in three and Brandon all the way down to four. My announcer, Ryan Young, needs to get out of announcing. Right now, Eric's fast lap 9.677. Brandon who's in 10.096. Ryan Little's running 9.754. And Ryan Young's running 9.791. Final 32 seconds on race clock. Right now, it looks like Brandon Bartle has a lap on second Ryan Little. And Eric has two laps on Brandon. Final 8 seconds here. Red cross line, you're done. Ryan Young's done. Brandon's done. Matt's done. Eric's done. Just wait for Ryan Little. Ryan Little's done. All right, but two bump up spots is Eric and Brandon.